Most people are born with two kidneys. Your kidneys are vital to your overall health. They filter your blood, removing extra water and waste, help keep your blood pressure at normal levels, and keep your bones and blood healthy. When kidneys stop filtering the blood properly, waste builds up in your body, causing you to become seriously ill. This is called kidney disease. 1 in 10 Australians have signs of kidney disease, but many don't know they have it. This is because you can lose up to 90% of your kidney function before you feel sick. There are a number of risk factors related to kidney disease. If you have diabetes, have high blood pressure, are over 60, are overweight, if you're a smoker, have heart problems, identify as Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islander, have a family history of kidney failure, or a kidney injury from earlier in life, then you should book in for a kidney health check with your GP. In a kidney health check, your GP will test your blood, your urine, and your blood pressure to see how well your kidneys are working. Early detection can stop or slow down the progress of kidney disease. So, depending on your risk factors, you should have a kidney health check every 1 to 2 years. Early detection can save lives. Go to kidney.org.au/resources for more information or speak to your family doctor or health clinic about a kidney health check.